And only on WRDV do we get interviews like this. And I'd like to say good morning to David Rowan. David, good morning. How are you?
All right. How you doing, Albert?
It sounds good.
Yay.
Are we in focus right now?
Yeah.
That's good. I'd like to thank you for...
What time is it?
It's 2:44. We're always up at this hour, you know? You guys should be used to it anyway. Most of the gigs aren't over to this time anyway. You're usually packing up the gear right now.
Yeah, most of the time.
But David, while we got you here, we want to pick your head and pick your brain and get some history out of you. And David, why don't you tell our listeners just who is David Rowan and Exisdance? The members of the band.
Well, right now the band is me and Doug Grigsby, who's a bass player, who's pretty famous in the Philadelphia area. He's played on everyone's albums from Patti LaBelle to Teddy Pendergrass.
Yeah, I've seen him live. He is unbelievable.
Pendergrass, and he's a brilliant player, and he's helped demo all my ideas. The project itself I've been working on for the last 3 years, almost 4 years actually. And it was basically in studio stages of development. And then after getting a certain amount of material together with it, with a certain focus, I wanted to do it live and see how it worked mm-hmm. live. And this band's been, Exisdance has been together now about 7 months. And we just came out, we had a real successful gig last Wednesday at Chestnut Cabaret.
Yeah, I was there. It was pretty packed. How did you guys come up with the name Exisdance?
It has
a kind of a funny spelling to it.
Yeah, well, it's like a lot of people call the band Exisdance or something, and which is not the way it's pronounced. It's properly pronounced Existence. And it's spelled E-X-I-S-D-A-N-C-E, though, because I like to, you know, blatantly convey that there's a dance vibe happening in the music. It's a very rhythmic project, and a lot of all the patterns, everything going on is very well thought out.
Well, do you have any news for us? Are there any record deals in the works? I think that's pretty much the objective of any of the bands out there now.
Well, yeah, we can talk about that too, but I just want to finish why it's named Exisdance.
It's your forum.
The band went through a few different, like I've had a few different drummers, a few different keyboard players and horn players since the project actually started as a live unit. And so it's basically whoever exists from gig to gig is kind of, that kind of helps. Make the name appropriate, you know, Existence, you know, whoever exists in the band. and it's just that it's dance and that it's, yeah, we're all here right now, that kind of vibe, too.
And when you're doing all that many live gigs, what you're saying is you do have a lot of headaches in, with your personnel.
No, well, there's a few headaches, yeah, but there's, you know, reward, too, especially after a gig like we had at Chestnut.
That paid off a little bit for the project. It got you included in the contest at WMMR. Can you tell us what that's about?
Well, that's a thing. Cindy Drew's been playing the band on her Street Beat show since the end of October, and she might play us every couple of weeks or so. And she has a few tunes she's been playing. She's mostly been playing Want the World. Have that, by the way, here?
Yeah, we do. It's the
maybe you can play that, because that's the one that she feels good about.
Well, right now we have Life and Death queued up.
Right.
Do you want to do that first, and then tell us a little bit about that, and then maybe next we'll be able to get the, other song you wanted to get on.
Yeah, all right. So what we're doing is Street Beat's having this contest for 10 local bands, local Philly bands, to play 5 consecutive Wednesdays, 2 bands per night, and there's going to be a few judges to see all the shows and performances as to who's the best overall performer, songwriting, draw, you know, lots of different little categories, and the winner of the 10 bands will get 40 free studio hours at
wow.
K-Gem in Gladwin, which is one of the most up-to-date, state-of-the-art studios in the Philadelphia area.
That's really something.
And actually, in the East Coast, it's all computerized and digital, so that should be good. I mean, we're just going to give it our best shot.
Well, I hope everybody who's listening attends that. It's at 23's Cabaret. That's in Ardmore on Lancaster Avenue.
Yeah, come out. We need support, man.
So you want to do Life and Death now?
Yeah, let's do that. Let's get to some music.
Okay. This is Life and Death by David Rowan and Exisdance, an exclusive at WRDV FM. Till 6 o'clock, the FM audition.
Thanks, Al.
Life and Death. David, that's a really upbeat song. Could you tell us something about it?
Well, it's more or less about the time I wrote it. I was just thinking about how difficult it is to get to the gods of the music industry. Say, like, record company executives in New York or London or L.A. And it was just basically that a tune about reaching some of those people, you know, that if you're a serious writer and have something to say and not find it difficult, just when the business gets in the way, it was just one way to put it down, you know, record it somehow.
But go ahead.
No, that's basically it.
Back to the question that I asked a little while ago. Do you have any record deals working on right now, David? Anybody working on for you?
I've just recently finished tapes the past few months, and say early, the beginning of this year, just started actually really shopping a serious deal. And right now there's a few labels interested, Manhattan Records, Atlantic. So it's just a matter of like time and you know, hustle really. So, but the reaction I haven't been passed on anything yet, you know. So you never know. I mean, it could take a month to get signed, or it could take 3 years, or you know, or never. You know, it just depends.
Well, it's just a matter of time based on just hearing this material and getting to see the band live. It seems like it's really coming together.
Yeah, you have to see this band live to appreciate it.
All right. Well, listen. I know we want to get into the next song, "Want the World," and we're going to get to that song. But right now, we're going to have this message.
Hi, this is Craig Cherishore. Join me each and every Wednesday from 2 until 6 p.m. right here on WRDV. I'll have a great variety of music, concert information, and from 4 to 5, I will be featuring double plays of your favorite artists. That's every Wednesday from 2 till 6 with me, Craig Cherishore, on Bucks County's number one music FM, WRDV.
Excuse me, sir. Sir?
Yes?
Hi. I'm sorry, but you can't listen to that in here.
Listen to what?
That! The radio!
Shh!
This is the library.
Oh, well, I wasn't really listening to anything anyway, just static. The batteries are dead.
Well, I'm sorry to hear about that, but you see, you're giving others the impression that it's loud, see?
Oh, well, I'm sorry. Besides, it was just one of those local rock stations anyway, you know, no big deal.
Well, why don't you try WRDV?
WRDV?
The Delaware Valley Radio Network in Warminster and Sellersville.
Network, huh?
Yeah, 89.3 and 88.7 FM.
Sounds interesting.
Well, I think you'll like it.
The Delaware Valley Radio Network, WRDV.
Say, David,
FM.
Tell us.
Catch it where you are. Excuse me, but could you lend me a couple of batteries?
I don't think we have any batteries.
Oh, how about a plug?
There you have live radio. You never know what's going
to
happen.
Yeah, I was going to tell you something about this next song you're about to play, "Want the World." it's a tune. It's actually a tune about being jealous with your girlfriend. You know that you're paranoid that she really wants everybody in the world, not just you. So it's just listen to it.
All right, we got it queued up here. You're listening to the FM Audition here at WRDV, Warminster and Sellersville. David Rowan and Exisdance.
Crank the pitch.
Superstar. Hey, man, how you doing?
Hey, what's happening?
Oh, not too much. Hey, what's that you're listening to, man? Is that a new radio station, man?
No, it's a radio station, but it's not just any station, man.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's the Delaware Valley Radio Network, man.
Well, how come it's a network, man?
Well, you can pick it up just about anywhere on the dial, man.
Oh, yeah? Sounds like an underground station to me, man.
Nah, it's not an underground station, man. You see, they got music for all kinds of tastes. Check this out. There's top 40 and album cuts all day long,
man.
Oh,
yeah?
Sure, they even got shows for swing of big bands, some country music, some real nice soft music.
That sounds nice, man.
Yeah, they've even got one of the top reggae shows, boss. There's religious programming Sunday mornings and dig this oldies all day on Saturday.
Hey, what's the name of this station, man?
Well, WRDV, man.
There is a radio station in the Delaware Valley that is constantly reaching out to new listeners every day. It's different than most, it's unique, and it's original. At 89.3 FM in Warminster and 88.7 in the Sellersville Quakertown area, it's the Delaware Valley Radio Network, WRDV FM. Catch it where you are.
Good morning, everyone. You're listening to the FM Audition. It's just a couple minutes after 3 o'clock. We still have David Rowan in our studio. And with him, of course, is the one and only, the beautiful Myra Bazell, dance captain of Waves, and also from the Evening Magazine Dancers. Good morning, Myra.
How are you, Albert?
And part of Existence.
And part of Existence, of course. She wouldn't be here.
That's another reason why it's named Existence, back on that one. Because we have a dancer or two in the band on backing vocals.
It's quite an act when the two girls really get it going, especially in like the songs like Comfort Me and Want the World.
Hey, you like this?
I love it, Myra. Live. You have any comments, Myra, about the music? What it means to you? What you see from the stage, looking out onto the people? What the reaction of the music is?
I'm real aware of the people's movement, and I get to get a lot of nice feedback from my coworkers and people that I dance with in the company, and it's the funk of it that makes us dance, mm-hmm. You know?
Well, anything happening with Waves or the TV thing?
Yeah, all the time. A lot of Evening Magazine, and we're going to tour. Waves will be touring in November. And
United States, Europe?
Both.
Really?
Yeah, a little of both.
Get the passports ready. That sounds exciting.
I hope it doesn't conflict with the band.
Yeah. Well, we'll cross that bridge when we get to it, right, folks? Listen, David. We have our next song that's queued up. In fact, it's probably going to be the last song because it is getting late. It's already 6 minutes after 3 a.m.
Oh, past my bedtime.
Really?
Myra and Matthew, our friend Matthew's here with us.
Hi, Matthew.
Hello, Matt.
Hello. How are you?
Without Matthew, this show would not exist. No pun intended there.
Yeah.
But David, we have a song queued up which has got to be a classic here at the FM Audition called Broken Hearts. You co-wrote it with Simon Townshend. You got anything in work with Simon? What's going on between you two?
Well, last I saw Simon was there the end of last summer, and he's been having management problems, and so with contracts and everything, he's been due to release an album, and it's just been delayed, and finally he's actually finishing it for a July 1st release, and I have a couple Broken Hearts should be on that. I have a couple tunes. Other than Broken Hearts that I co-wrote, one called What's the Difference? And so hopefully he'll be releasing that on schedule and we'll get a hit record and have some good feedback on it.
That sounds exciting. The FM Audition, did write Townshend's management to try to get some of that material in advance. Hopefully we'll get that, and maybe we'll have you up here again for that, you know, and compare how each of you did your separate arrangements on it.
Yeah, I learned a lot working with Simon, and, mm-hmm. and the experience I had in London was like 3.5 years, and phone's ringing. And I it was just valuable, like I can't express. And his new album is going to be a really nice album if it's promoted properly.
That's been his
problem. Hearing from it.
That's been his problem in the past, hasn't he? He just can't seem to get the...
Well, that's most people that are signed. For every act you hear, you're like 1,000 or more you're not hearing, you know?
Right.
It's part of the politics, unfortunately, you know? So the best role there is to get your material as strong as you can get it, because mm-hmm. that's what's going to ultimately give you your break.
Well, the best of luck to both of you. Why don't we get to Broken Hearts, and then we'll come back and we'll bid farewell to David, and we'll get some, maybe David will tune us into what his future dates are, you know, the upcoming performances. Some of them I know are pretty
exciting.
Yeah,
we have one this Saturday at Dobbs.
June 27th.
Anyone out there in Radio Land listening, if you're free next Saturday, come out and hear the band at Dobbs.
All right.
Third and South.
Let's get to it. Broken Hearts on the FM Audition, David Rowan and Exisdance live. Stay with us till 6 a.m.